Welcome to Daily Encouragements with Pastor and Pastor Mrs. Okunnu. And now for a word of encouragement.
Revelation chapter 1, verse 5. To him who loves us and has freed us from our sins by his blood. God has loved us with an everlasting love, and by the blood of Jesus, we have been set free. As you go today, the blood of Jesus will speak concerning you in the name of Jesus. The blood of Jesus will make a way for you where there seems to be no way. By the blood of the Lamb that was shed on the cross of Calvary, go and rule your world today. Go and walk in dominion. In Jesus' name, amen.